Abby Mazza. I'm the band director here. We are so excited to have the bands from Horney Middle School and West Hall Middle School here this evening to join us for our Pops concert. So we're going to begin the evening with the Star Spangled Banner played by Horney Middle School and West Hall. Welcome again to our concert this evening. I'm Kimberlie Nettesheim, and I am with the Horney Band, which will be starting off our program tonight. Our first piece is called Aventura, and it's a very exciting piece with three sections. Two of them are very fast and exciting, and the middle section is slow and lyrical, and you're going to hear a lot of different instruments from our band playing solos or playing in small sections. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
second selection tonight is music from Aladdin. There's an Aladdin live feature Disney movie coming out in May, and we decided to play music from Aladdin, so you're going to hear a bunch of different songs featured, such as A Whole New World, Arabian Nights, and many more. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Sarah Wehmeier-Aparicio, and I'm the band director at Les Paul Middle School. Let's have one more round of applause for this amazing morning of the band. I think one thing that's kind of neat about the concert this evening is this is a situation, this concert's been going on in various formats for decades, and both Mrs. Nettesheim and myself participated in this concert when we were middle school and high school students as well. So it's really nice to see this tradition. Our first selection today that we'll be playing is called Drums of the Samis, and the Samis represents the traditions that are important to the Blackfeet people. And it also has some aspects of new and modern sounds showing the complexity of the blending of the ancient and the modern cultures. This is Drums of the Samis.
Thank you.
medley from one of my favorite movies that has come out in recent years, and this is music from The Greatest Showman.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, and it'll be just a moment as we briefly reset the stage to hear our host band, the Waukesha South Band. Then we have our 1991 Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves, which this music is based off of. We have the 1993 Mel Brooks spoof, Robin Hood, Men in Tights,
yes.
Which is kind of a funny one. And then most recently, there was two Robin Hood movies made in 2010 and 2018. My favorite is the Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves, 1991. In my teenage years, that's all I wanted to watch, with Robin Hood, Three Musketeers, and Man in the Iron Mask. I'm not sure why I was so interested in that genre, but that's what I watched. I think one was the horses. Everybody rode everywhere on horses. And who doesn't want to do that? So it was great. The other thing was the music, was the absolutely beautiful fanfares. And I, being a trumpet player, wanted to play all of those fanfares all the time and emulate exactly what they were doing in the movie soundtrack. So this has been a very, very exciting work to put together with the students. So we hope you enjoy Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves.
Thank you.
right, we're going to do this last transition and then our final song for this evening. Thank you guys for braving the winter weather that never seems to end here in Wisconsin. It was while supporting second piece that I could hear it sleeting on the auditorium roof, because like the weather changes outside, so does the auditorium. So I could hear it out there. So we will finish up with our last song, The Best of Queen. We hope you enjoy it. The high school students will be entering from the back and lining the auditorium and playing for you. So it'll just be a minute.